After raising the Kashmir issue numerous times, Pakistan has now resorted to leveling absurd charges.
Jammu and Kashmir is a dispute that needs to be resolved according to the aspirations of the people of Jammu and Kashmir.
Pakistan even raising the Siachen issue, blaming India for no resolution on the matter.
The demilitarization of Siachen has been under discussion. Problem came when India was not willing to withdraw troops without authentication of the actual position that they hold.
But Pakistan's argument not finding favors with anybody.
Nawaz Sharif took the issue of Kashmir to the United Nations. The Indian Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi, categorically said that this is a bilateral issue and there's no point taking the whole matter to the United Nations.
We have more than adequately said in front of the world without any self-consciousness that Kashmir is an integral part of India.
Pakistan's statement once again showing that it would just let go of the K rhetoric.